promise. But I will leak. TenZ does want to play with us. And he likes playing with us. But who the fuck wouldn't? We just won the biggest event in NA. So it's like, obviously he's going to say he wants to play with us. Imagine, dude, I don't think my ego could fucking take if I won the biggest event and then this guy said, nah, I'm good. I don't really like playing with you guys. I don't think my ego could have took that. So...
How you doing?